Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. It's an old-fashioned dealership in Eugene, Oregon. Been in business over 30 years, family-owned. And what that means to a customer is we get a lot of five-star ratings because we have really good service and customer service. Now, all of our trailers, when we agree on a price, come with the batteries and all that stuff, so you don't have to worry about extra charges. And to figure out what we need to do on a trade-in or sell price or financing, please call my cell phone. It's 541-954-5705. That's the easiest and quickest way for me to help you. Now, the 22 Cougars, they made a lot of advancements. The 22 Cougar is a lot nicer than a 21. They're coming with the solar. Now, this one has the 400. They offer the 200 and the 400. This has the bigger one. Right, of course, they're aluminum framed. That in command there, that's part of a system that allows you to work everything with your cell phone. If you don't want to push buttons inside, you can operate everything from your cell phone, put the awning out and stuff like that. The slam doors are really convenient. This, I love this model because it's a 25 footer, but it has a lot of room in it. So this is a bedroom door, believe it or not. The new steps, I call them $500 steps. They fold in the door, and then you still have the other type step too. The awnings come out with stereo speakers and lights under them. The lighting today is a lot better than it's ever been. Even though it doesn't have batteries, but because it has the solar and stuff, you can run your lights and things without even batteries on the front. So you have a couple of recliners here that you can utilize with cup holders, right? And then back here you have tons of windows. And then we do a pre-delivery inspection before a customer takes them, and then that same mechanic teaches you how everything works and helps you hook up your trailer hitch and make sure your brakes are adjusted properly, etc. The rear dinette in a unit like this, a rear dinette is really nice because a lot of times you back into your spots, and you can imagine sitting back here eating breakfast or looking at the ocean, the beautiful view you'd have. This table you can use outside as well. It's not nailed down. It does collapse into a bed, right? So this unit will sleep four on the floor, I say. So you have a large TV, a couple different ways to heat it. That's an electric fireplace, right? And then you also have your gas furnace. And then coming over here, the Cougar, they've been number one seller for in America for over 20 years for a reason. Your refrigerator is big, it's Dometic. This is a gas refrigerator. I heard a rumor the 23s are going to have 12-volt refrigerators. This is all pantry, believe it or not. No more carpet anywhere. This is not carpet. Nice stainless steel sinks. And lots of cabinets. Lots of cabinets and drawers. You don't want to overload them, but you do want to take enough stuff, right? So you've got the microwave, etc. And I really like this model because it has a really big bathroom. So walk-through bathroom. You know, plenty of room in it. And then it still has a window in the bathroom, which I like to, you know, to bring air in and out of. The lighting, like I said, nowadays is phenomenal. And then back in the bedroom here, like, you just got a king-size bed, memory foam bed. They don't chintz you on the mattresses either. Plenty of lighting. You can put a TV back here if you need to. It's all plumbed for it. But there you have it. One of the most popular Cougars ever built is this model. My name's Leon Carlson. Like I said before, for pricing and financing and trade questions, call my cell phone, 541-954-5705. And thank you for viewing the video too, by the way.